Video making tools for your toolbox. 21st century technology has empowered me to make a variety of different types of videos with just my laptop and a few mostly free programs. I have a MacBook Pro. I use the built-in mic, but I tweak the audio using Audacity, which is available as a free download. I boost the volume and edit out all the lip smacks, breathing, and page-turning noises. Your viewers will appreciate nice audio. For my animations and most other art, I use Pencil, also a free download. Pencil stopped working for me after I updated my operating system, so I'll probably have to find another animation program. Pencil is amazing and easy to use, so I really do recommend it. If it works on your computer, go for it. Animations are a lot of fun. For drawing, I have a Wacom tablet. I'm so used to using the tablet and stylus, I use it all the time now instead of my mouse. For editing video, I use Final Cut Express. It's confusing and not particularly intuitive, but there are some great tutorials out there on YouTube to get you started. Personally, I enjoy editing video and audio, but you can get by perfectly well just talking into your camera or computer and uploading it from there. For a camera, I have the built-in cam on my MacBook Pro, and I also have a Zoom camera. My normal process is to write an essay, read it into Photobooth, export the video into Audacity, edit and boost the audio, import it into Final Cut Pro, and then add whatever visual component I feel motivated to do. But this is just what I do because that's what I do. You don't have to do all that to get your point across. I made a video recently where I just talked into Photobooth and uploaded it directly from there without even tweaking the audio, and people like it just fine. Now, if you're interested in building and curating your channel as a serious pursuit, then having intriguing content to keep the viewers engaged will be a top priority. But don't put the cart before the horse. Just start simple so you can get yourself started. Tell your story. Tell another story. Find your voice, your authentic narrative voice, because your authentic self and unique narrative voice will dictate the methods and the tools you'll need to use.